You still have 7 minutes. Don't you have to babysit until like 11?
Yeah, but 7 minutes is nothing. We can't do anything.
That's true, but time is so precious.
I know. I'm learning that from my kids.
You're a great father. You go above and beyond in so many ways. Remember when we were kids, our fathers didn't do shit and we still bought them golf balls and hijacks on Father's Day. But you? You really stepped up the plate. You do too much even.
Do you think so?
Yes. You're a good man. Don't ever shortchain yourself.
I really love my kids.
What about me? Don't you love me?
I know I said, but... not like I love them.